هذا المقطع برعاية EA Creator Network.
Cars that make this discipline different from anything else in the series. During a race, the drivers can deploy a boost to overtake their competitors. This temporary speed boost can be charged once per lap of the race by driving through the boost zone. These boost zones are placed off the ideal racing line. So for our racers, there is a risk to filling that boost charge. But in a pinch, that boost could pull you into pole.
your last lap was a 208.7.